Hey guys, it's Nekomews, and today we're going to be playing more Pirate Warriors 3 One Piece thing with Kitty Nova.
Hello!
Yeah.
I'm just going to get
The legend begins.
Longer.
What?
I think.
Sanji's the lowest level now.
Press 2P.
But I wanted to speed
him. F9. Oh, press F9 so I can play. Oh my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Just press F9.
I know, but did you read that?
No.
Read that. Female enemy characters appear in this current episode, whatever. Sanji is at a disadvantage against female characters. Do you want to proceed?
You should do him, just so we can see how he handles it. His nose bleeds everywhere. Be him! Be him!
I'm just looking at the different things.
Oh my goodness, pick someone.
So he has way more oh, sorry. No, I won't do that to you. Oh!
What did you do?
I was gonna take
Zoro. You gonna take- Oh, I would have to fight you then. Zoro's my baby.
Nah, that's not weird at all.
What's going on there? I think I messed that up, but we're gonna go ahead.
Okay.
Sorry, my pants ate up all the ice cream. Okay then.
That was weird.
The legend begins. By defeating Arlong and restoring freedom of Nami and Cuckoo Village, the Straw Hat Pirates officially added her to their crew as navigator, bringing their number to 5.
Yes, in case you can't count.
Shut up.
No, I'm
having
just
defeated renowned pirates like Buggy, Don Kierarg, and Arlong, shut up. The fame of Luffy and his crew reached as far as the Marine headquarters, and their bounty was posted at 30 million belly, the highest sum in all of East Blue. Delighted to officially become wanted pirates, Luffy and the Straw Hat Pirates need a stop at Lounge Town.
I think it would be.
The town near the Grand Line where the former pirate king, Gold Roger, was born. Oh my god.
The crew handed out to stock up on provisions for their long journey, but Luffy alone made his way towards the plaza. It was the very plaza where the pirate king, Gold Roger, passed his final moments. Lovely.
I was reading. I always read. How dare
you? Oh, ha!
Shut up.
So this is what the Pirate King saw, and then he died.
Hey you! Get down from there right now! This special execution stand is controlled by the world government. Get down from there now! Right! Die seriously!
Huh? Huh?
Aw, my buggy.
No, I'm buggy and my tongue's cut off now again.
Oh yeah, that's right. Doesn't that girl join your crew?
No. Oh.
She's not the flower girl?
Okay, no one's going around. I say no one gets the back. You couldn't even tell that I said it wrong.
Oh, that's pretty funny.
Well, that sounds normal. The
Parking was publicly executed?
Yeah. I get to be Who's smoker.
This? Where's the flower lady?
Not here. She's with Crocodile.
Oh.
Weighs
Dude,
in.
Both of the girls have black hair. I was like, it had to be one of them. You're a smoker?
I'll be smoker.
Okay.
You can be this guy.
Who am I supposed to- Oh, the Marine.
It's Tashigi, by the way.
Ah! Captain Smoker. Officer.
Tashigi.
Go on.
No, yeah, it's Smoker, not Chaser.
You should explain that.
I see. So it's some trouble between pirates.
Where is his hand?
He's just pulling on his sleeve, damn it.
Oh. Oh. Shall we? Wait, why can't I hide my voice for her?
Go ahead.
I don't know what her voice is.
Do it!
Shall we attack right now? That's the other girl's
idiot.
Voice.
There's no need to panic.
That was a bad voice.
Have I ever let a pirate escape from this town?
Let's just punch him in the face and run.
He smoke. And turn straight through his face. You know what? His face should be that.
I expected more from this from a man like you. Okay.
I'm gonna change his voice.
The words.
Any last words?
It's better, right? It's more fitting.
Yeah. Ah, forget it. Let's not. It's not like anyone cares. I'm gonna be king of the pirates.
That's probably what he would have said.
Is that all you wanted to say, you rotten rubber man?
Can you chop off his head? Will he die?
Stop the execution.
That is actually a question.
Sanjay, Doro!
Doro.
You came too late, Doro.
Erect those gallows! Get him, boys. Should have a deep voice, I think.
The Titan, enjoy the view! This is the end of the line for you! Precious Gunther.
All hands prepare for battle.
Sorry, I died.
You can't jump off his head, can you? He's rubber!
Yeah.
You can kill him?
He's rubber. He's blunt objects and things don't hurt him, but cuts do.
Oh, okay.
I'm alive after all. Let's go.
Oh.
He's a rubber man, so it makes sense that lightning wouldn't affect him. Yes, you did.
Anime.
You got further than this.
No,
surround the plaza! Corner those pirates!
I don't remember.
Here they come! Let's get out of here!
Is Buggy dead?
Buggy? No.
That would be way too funny.
I still, every time, that I enjoy the fact that it's like, psh!
Why is there, like, nothing in the middle and everything's down below?
Because we're escaping.
Oh, is that what we're doing?
Look what it says there!
Huh.
Alright. So we gotta get everybody over there.
We have to get everyone?
Okay.
We have to
defeat
be everyone?
Defeat conditions. Any of them flee, or they're... Unshot Harmer is captured. So, we just gotta beat up these red areas, and then we gotta go away. And don't let anybody from our team, like, die, essentially. But they're not saying that they died, they just say that they're,
Okay.
I'm sorry, I was just going to see this. Ah, yes, we have more for my attack, so I'm gonna use those. There we go. We do have those, so I'm gonna do this one instead. There we go. Special attack.
Woo!
Second level special attack. Oh, that's Crocodile there.
Uh-huh.
See him? Okay. I'm gonna take those. There we go. Alright.
I really don't think
Hey, look, it's Mr. Two. You like Mr. Two.
Who is that?
Creepy flamingo guy.
Oh, I hate him.
I love that was the explanation.
Stupid flamingo ballerina dude. There we
go. Now go up, use coins. Oh, actually, we have those, right? No, that's smokers, so no, we don't. We have those. You could use those if you want. You can definitely use those. The one for Luffy. I'm gonna throw all those on there. Well, you should have those so you can increase your defense. And this is Toshigi, so you're gonna increase your life after this one. Yeah, that one. Go ahead and throw those two in there. That's fine. So, Toshigi, we're gonna get those two.
I just wanna go back.
Press the back button.
That's what I'm trying.
This is the top button.
Oh. Huh. Look at that.
Belly grow?
How do we play this game?
Click it. See if it... Oh, you can level up with just money. Really? That's a thing. Alright, we'll just hit back again. Top one. Now bounce. There we go.
Enemies holding cannon fire cannonballs from distance. Reflect cannonballs back with attack. Expect major damage when a reflected cannonball hits an enemy holding a cannon.
Cool.
Let's leave this town. It looks like another brawl is about to start.
Yeah, because of you guys. I'm gonna get lost again, you know this, right?
Yeah, because you're... It's only fitting.
Yeah, that's right.
Do you know you can charge attacks?
No. I don't know how to do anything. Oh, what was that? That hurt.
Alright, let's just get this guy blown away. Hey, you're actually attacking the captain too. Very convenient.
That's so reckless using cannons in city. Get over there and stop them. Wait, I don't even know where they are. Shut up, Nani.
So, you actually have a second bar now, so when you use your super, it'll be even more.
Smoker, sir, we're heading out. Stop right there.
I still like this one. So I click this one twice and then I go.
I don't even know what that was.
Alright, I'm gonna use my super, I think. Is it a different super? No, it's just the same super.
Hey, look at that.
I'm gonna use this again. I've half killed Toshigi with two supers. That's kind of funny. Hey, do you want to kill Toshigi?
Sir, my I'm not fooling around.
You should go get Toshigi. She's the sword lady.
Where is she?
She's over here somewhere. I don't know. She's around. I kind of just lost her. Somebody's retreating.
Oh, that was fun.
I'm taking over this area. Oh, that was a new move. I haven't done that one before. I was a little bit
mad. There she is! I'm coming for you! Prepare to die!
Alright, I've taken over this area, so that's good. I'm gonna go over to the other area and take that over to it. Did I knock her into your damaging area? I think I knocked her into your attack. That's cool.
If you want this sword, you're gonna have to get stronger.
She's dead.
Yeah, I won't
get
give up.
Get off the ground, I wanna beat you up.
I was reading her lines because of
that. That's great.
Come on, come on.
Where'd the people go?
Oh, it's Smoker! Power up.
Hi.
Oh. What's going on?
The end of some bad luck.
You
that sounds
still don't
nice.
Get it, do you? With the plume plume fruit, I can make my body turn into smoke at will. You cannot defeat me with your abilities.
A gust of wind!
Oh, Smoker's gone.
It's hilarious. Nobody announces a gust of wind.
No! Hurry! Wait, weren't you
Sanji? He's southern.
Oh, and that's right, he was southern. Now, hurry!
Run, guys! The square's gate's just open! Now is not the time to hesitate.
I'm bad at faces.
Lightning, and then a gust of wind. This can't be
oh my goodness, he has
coincidence.
Two
it's
cigars.
Like the sky is trying to help him.
He has two cigars in his mouth. I just
yeah,
realized
and
that.
All of these on his chest, and all of these on his shoulder. He's Smoker. It's kind of.
Let's go.
But it doesn't matter what kind of person he is. I won't let him get away.
Ah! Ow!
Defeat Smoker! Ooh, that's pretty.
am I doing? He's gonna keep doing hammer.
Everyone hurry! We can escape! Escape from the square via open South Market Street. Where the hell is that?
There.
The blue thing?
You're already close to it.
Oh.
Just this way. Hey! Is that you?
Nope.
Hey, look, I found you. No, that
was
better than you.
Is it?
Yeah, the one with you, yes. Oh, trying to flee. Nami's trying to flee. Nami, get back here. Don't be a jerk. You can't leave. You can never leave us. Right, hopefully I got him, and you're not gonna knock him. He knocked him out of my way.
Look at me, I am so badass. I like my powers. When did this happen? I swear I got stronger.
No, you are stronger.
Yeah, right? Great.
We just leveled you up, remember?
No, I don't.
Alright, I'm in super mode, let's go!
I don't know where we're going.
We're escaping. We just open passage.
That way?
This way.
This way? What way? I'm going the right way, right?
Luffy helped Nami. Okay, good. Okay, so...
Are we just fleeing or are we fighting people?
We're fighting people still.
Oh, we are.
Okay. Yeah. 86 KO. Love how you get tons of money for that.
I don't know why Zoro is helping out Zoro, but he is. What the hell?
Where's that? Oh, there it is.
Usopp, I'm following you. Ah, shoot. Whee!
Pirate captain. Wait, there's a pirate captain here. What is he doing? What is this guy? Oh! Of course, it's Buggy. It's Buggy. It's
one. We're not gonna let him get away. That boy. Oh my god.
We're just wrecking this area.
Pressure and temperature are dropping. Those storm clouds will get worse.
Oh yeah, I forgot. She's like totally into the weather and everything.
Which means destroying the lightning rods should slow our pursuers. I don't know where lightning rods are, but okay. You can do that. Hey, young man, could you help me? I'm being chased by some oh my goodness, not it.
Nico, me is what?
Nico! Sanji has gone to the dark side.
Oh, call me Mew. Most people call me Mew.
Mew.
Go.
Wow, that's a lot of more yellow dots on the screen now.
Yeah, they just suddenly appeared. I like singling out one person in this and then just being like, boop, and like they just die. Well, not die, of course, but... And everybody in that general direction has just been...
Let's just destroy these.
Oh, there's... Oh, okay, so that's probably our...
Oh no! Watch out for the lightning!
This should slow them down a bit. Break any lightning rods you find.
Right, what is
I don't know
this?
What the lightning rods are, you freaking annoying little girl.
I think I found one. Yeah, I just did it. There's also a question mark way down here, so good luck. I'm gonna run across the entire map to go down. I think this is a treasure thing. I like treasure event!
The most beautiful woman in the sea.
So you
finally remembered me, huh?
I don't know any beautiful woman like you.
You still don't get it. I'm Alvida.
Alvida? Oh, the female pirate who bullied Kobe. You've seen her? Where is she?
Oh my god. You blockhead. I'm telling you that I am Alvida.
She's super fat.
Oh. I change after eating a devil fruit. The most beautiful person on the high seas is me. In this world, there isn't a man who wouldn't kneel before me. And I like strong men, so I'm going to make you mine, Luffy.
Shut up! I don't want to be yours.
What? You would take that attitude with me? If it won't be mine, then I cannot allow you to live.
Yeah, she used to be like massively fat.
You were the first man to ever strike this beautiful face.
I like how I just completely don't pay any regard to the bubble thing that's supposed to be like.
I think Zoro should be like in a musical and he should just be like fighting people and singing at the same time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Zoro needs to be singing while he's fighting.
Yeah.
Enough singing.
I think that would be great. I want to like see that. Like they should just make an episode of Zoro singing and fighting. Well, they should make like
get
a whole
coins.
Musical episode for like the whole cast, the whole anime, and everyone's just like singing and fighting and stuff. Where am I going?
I don't know. I'm almost at 1,000. Hey, you've reached 500.
I'm close to the exit. Do I go to the exit now?
Yeah, I just gotta run back. Here. Who's this here? This is Sanji.
This is
Sanji
the wrong
should
way.
Be okay.
Am I still supposed to kill people? I can't even let him just die. Are we supposed to kill the red people in the red areas? Do we have to go over there before we can leave?
Oh, yes we do.
Come on,
we gotta take over all of the territories. So somebody's way over here, so that's where I'm gonna go because I don't want them to die.
Closer to that area.
Okay. You wanna just make sure that they don't die?
Yeah.
Because who knows
who
it is.
Do you wanna get the red?
Yeah, I'll get the red. I'm paying attention to the map and not looking where I'm going. You can use your thing by pressing the start
button.
Shut up. That's not anything else.
Okay, you know what? It still works, so be happy.
Oh, is this water? I'm glad I can't fast. This way. Oh,
what is
this
my thing?
This whole thing is locked off, by the way, so I think I'm waiting on you now.
What?
I think I'm waiting on you to do something before I can.
What?
I don't know, take over that territory, maybe? I seriously just don't know.
How do I use a special?
But it's start.
What?
Start button. You know where the start button is? It's right there.
There's no one around me. Why would you do that?
It lasts a while. And then just when it's almost at the bottom, just press the top button, the Y button. Is it Y-Enders? Yeah, it's Y-Enders. You have the Steam controller. I have a Logitech piece. They're surprisingly similar. Yeah, you use like a super insane attack. Yeah, this is a close shot. Buggy, this red people go away.
Whee!
Whoa,
I got 1,000!
Capture that territory.
I got 1,000.
Nice. Now, which one is on oh, can you go hit that lightning rod here?
Where?
It's the exclamation point.
What exclamation point? Oh, I'm like right on it.
Yeah, you're like right on it. Just like turn the camera. There it is.
Oh, did I hit it?
Yeah.
Oh, that was crazy.
I'm not even looking where I'm going. Oh, there's nobody here.
Oh, do I have to go to the bottom and get that yellow now?
I guess I'm closer, so I'll go through there. Whoops. Faced the wrong direction.
What? What am I supposed to do?
Go to the blue area.
No, but there's still red left.
Yeah, well, I don't know what the blue area is doing right now, so go to the blue area, find out what's going on over there. I'm gonna run this way. nobody here.
Wait.
You're actually going to be able to keep fighting, and I'm going to be running past areas where there's nobody, so... You're
going to
have more people
allies.
By the end of this. Yeah, so you're supposed to be heading to the harbor, which is...
I'm in it!
You are, but you're not at the harbor, which is probably that...
Little,
it's probably that little square, right? Yeah, this is locked off. Actually.
What, this thing?
Well, you did it.
Am I here now?
You breached the thing.
Oh, I'm walking the other way, aren't I? I look high, people. I'll fight you.
Is that the end?
The meanest man in the east.
Hey! Look at this! That's probably why the Marines have been chasing us non-stop.
What? Luffy! You!
30... We're wanted now! Our bounties are 30 million! Belly! Bell? I think it's Bell.
Take a good look at the back of my head, world! I don't think you guys get how serious this is. This means people will come after us, trying to kill us. We might find ourselves hunted by strong bounty hunters. And with this amount, probably the Marines HQ too.
Exactly.
Oh my god.
I, White Hunter Smoker, wear the name of HQ.
Colonel.
That is Colonel? I never remember.
It's Colonel.
Colonel.
Yeah.
You read too many books.
I read a book actually with that HQ word in it, and I Colonel. Pronounced it wrong the whole book. Oh. And then I found out afterwards, and I was like, shoot.
You will not leave this island alive.
I hate that word.
Well, I'm gonna run back now, because apparently these are not good.
Marines, man,
now they're unlocked. Now they're
Straw
unlocked.
Straw hat pirates, I won't let you get away.
Well, I'm gonna just run. Run. Dang it, you're gonna have a higher score
Gain
than
Gain control of Harbor Warehouse quickly and stop the barrage.
Barrage.
Shut up.
Hey, I knew a word you didn't know.
Yeah, I should open the gate. Books. Where are we going?
I'm running.
I hate this game. Where are we going?
Over here. That's where I'm going.
The blue?
I'm in the area. There's nobody here, though. Oh, there we go. Just do a 360 turn and then everybody shows up. Yeah, that should give me some. Don't get enough way.
Man, she's clever.
Oh, treasure event.
Buggy's trauma.
Gah! There's still lightning going off.
Is that his new voice?
Captain Buggy, let's avoid the lightning. If we take a bit of a detour, we can make it through safely.
Quit messing. Quit messing around. It would make people think I'm afraid of lightning, wasn't it? Won't it?
My apologies. Well, then straight ahead.
Well, wait. Those guys might expect a manly man such as myself to go straight ahead. This wouldn't be a bad time to outsmart them and take a detour. Yeah, let's move out, you scum.
Captain!
Captain!
Shut up, it's my word.
I know, but I wanted to say too. There's more than one person saying captain, I'm sure.
Why is my start button not working?
Stop pressing that button. That's not the right button.
There we go. I fixed it.
This button.
Oh.
And also you need that full.
Okay. Oh.
Oh no, I've used it for some reason.
Why is life so difficult?
Where is a bunch of people? Okay. Yeah, that's enough people.
What?
There we go, 101 knocked out in a single blow.
I'm gonna be the world's greatest swordsman, so I can't afford to lose.
And there's somebody out here that I'm supposed to attack.
The pirate, Buggy the Clown is here!
Who's that over there?
La 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 la.
Oh. Found a pirate captain for Buggy's crew.
If they want to smash each other, that works for us! Okay.
Look at all the people on my screen that I just used to super up.
I'm bored of this. I'm going somewhere else.
There we go. Took all of them out. Oh, that area down in the bottom is now open.
Oh, this is your place. Okay. Oh, no. That's water.
What's wrong? You don't want to be able to set sail on this one. You don't need your fast.
Oh. I'm gonna get the
yellow. Did I miss? I think I missed. Yeah, I missed. Darn. It's not like I charge it super fast or anything.
Behold the true power of Great Pirate Captain Buggy!
There we go. Get coins.
I'm actually going
somewhere.
Oh my god.
We have to run all the way down to the bottom now.
Yes. Right? Don't I?
I think we might have to.
What?
You might have to. I'm gonna use a super in your general.
Oh my god, I don't know.
Oh, this isn't you. This is the other Zoro.
Dude, that territory's in trouble. What territory?
I think
still can't figure out where this place is. There it is. Found you.
Oh, our territory.
God, trouble. So freaking annoying. Why can't you just come to us?
There we go. Now I can see you. You got the coins.
Yee! Everyone die!
Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh, I beat her, so now you get the cutscene.
That's fair. Beautiful.
This sword will never be yours, no matter what. Now, hurry on ahead.
Why won't you finish it? Is it because I'm a woman? Not taking me seriously in battle because I'm not stronger than a man is humiliating. You'll never know what it's like to wish that you were born a man. I'm not here to play with this sword.
Your existence makes me sick. Your face, you look just like my dead friend. And you're saying the same thing she would say.
Why are you treating me like a child?
Stop copying her, you fake!
You're ridiculous! I only live my life for myself! I don't know anything about your friend. I'm the one who should be hangry! She's the fake!
Hangry?
That was her. Did I say hangry?
It sounded like it, yeah.
Okay.
Where are you? Oh, you're down there while this is being...
I'm fighting yellow people, okay? Someone had to do it.
What is going on here? Why is this one... Yeah, I don't know why this one is so crazy. Ready to set sail.
Here we go.
Money!
Yay.
Got lots of money from that.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, you sent in the wrong direction.
Did I capture?
Yeah, you captured.
Oh, so I can leave? Great.
They're here. Okay.
Do I have to finish everyone off or can I just leave?
I told you I won't let you get away. My voice just changed mid-sentence.
Him again? You can't push him off without being... Okay. Well, I'll just kick his butt. Don't worry about it. Oh, is that in the wrong direction?
I finally figured out how to adjust the camera.
Whee! Oh my gosh, I've been telling you all along that you just push that one button, the top
Shut left up.
Bumper button. Oh, there we go.
When
Logia.
Forget it, you read it.
When Logia characters unleash their powers and transform their appearance, they cannot be attacked by standard attacks. When the enemy's stun gauge drops to zero, they will be stunned and burnt to their true form. Attacks will be effective again. Also, when a shock mark displays during a break in the enemy's attack, their Logia ability cannot be cancelled out. During this period, they can take damage by standard attacks. Coolness. Okay. So just smash him a whole bunch.
Basically. Oh, should I get that red territory in the top right?
Oh, I didn't even notice that was red. Yeah. Look, at, look, see? I'm attacking him and my attacks are just going through him. It's pretty cool, isn't it? Uh-oh. I have no fear of him, though, because my health has never dropped very much. Again, tiniest bit of health was lost there.
Oh, what's this? This looks cool. Oh, I think that's something. Defeat Smoker. Oh, that's what we're doing?
Oh. That's what I'm doing. There we go. Oh, he's powered up too.
Why are you just standing there? Fight me.
Alright. He's almost knocked out. Don't you dare lay a hand on my subordinates. Isn't he a nice guy? I didn't do his voice, but. I like Smoker as a character. I think he's pretty awesome.
This level's like never gonna end.
You're gonna catch up to me because I'm not near many guys.
Yeah. Bye.
Alright, Smoker's almost dead. Almost.
Oh, wait. Oh, here we are.
Alright, got Smoker. Cool,
I came just for the final battle. Which I totally missed.
Now, push off!
They're all running away scared.
Damn, they got away. Get a ship ready immediately. Follow Straw Hat.
What should we say to our superiors?
Tell them not to give me orders.
He's like yelling and his mouth's wide open, but his cigars don't fall.
Look at that light!
Is it the...
The guiding light. Yeah, beyond that light is the entrance to the Grand Line. What do we do? But you can't do anything in a storm like this! Hey!
Alright, why don't we have a large ceremony for setting sail on the Grand Line? To find all blue.
Why is this lake so high up?
Become a pirate king.
To become a great- oh my god.
To map the entire world! To become a gallant warrior of the sea! What was that? Why are they putting their foot?
That was their way of
Pharaoh.
Doing it.
How do they all get their foot up so
to
high?
To be continued in the next episode of One Piece. I did B, you did B. Good job. We matched. That move has been added. Okay, so we get new moves as we go along. That's cool.
Yay!
I hadn't really been noticing that we were getting random new moves. I thought we were just getting new moves. I thought I was just finding new moves. That's what I thought. There we go. There are still a pre-roll.
Do we have Nami now? Because we swear we still do not have Nami.
The skill stylish. Alright, we got tons and tons of coins. Sniper wisdom. Increased damage to distance enemies. Cool, cool. Lots of money.
That was lovely.
Let's go to the Grand Line. We got an achievement. Alright. Hey, do you know what that is?
Chapter 2!
No, do you know what that is? Do you know what that
Skull
is?
Skull and Cherry Boss. Is we gonna meet, Brooke?
Chopper!
Oh my god. Whatever. Close enough.
Yay, Chopper! Alright, guys. Tune in next week.
For next episode?
For Chopper. That's really the only reason people would ever come back is for Chopper.
Yes, he's an adorable little reindeer.
Recommend level 14. I think we're at that level. Alright, thanks for watching, guys.
Bye!
Bye!